Welcome to Research Rocks Python web series tutorial number 34, and this tutorial data structure tuple function. I am giving you some example about useful function with tuple. So let's start. So this tutorial is useful function to do with the tuples. So let's start. First up, a length function. I am using here length function like tuple equals to, and opening closing parenthesis like here 3, 6, 8, and enter, and then print, and here type length len. And what is the length of this tuple function? Otherwise, number bunch of lines codings are there, and number of times tuple one, tuple two, any kind of functions are using, and what is exactly length in this tuple. So let's check it out. Command B. So this tuple size is 4 because of three numbers are there here, 3, 6, 8, like that way. Suppose for example, I'm giving you one more number add here, and this R number are 4. So this is length is 4. I can use here as a max functions also. So print opening max, max opening closing parenthesis, enter. What is the length of max? You can use this is tuple only. So this is max number of value is 9 because of this one is 9. So just like suppose here I am print 14 and here print I am 19, sorry, here print I am 74 and here 99, and then command B. So here max value is 99 because 3, 99, 74 and 14 are less than, and this value is a getter all values. So this is max function. I can try here as a mean function, print opening closing curly bracket, and here mean min, sorry, and then print tuple, type tuple and command P. So here smallest value is a 3 because of all values getter compared to the 3. So this is a small introduction of how to use function and useful function in your logic. Hope you like this video. Before leaving, please subscribe our YouTube channel Research Rocks. See you in next tutorial. Till then, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.